It's dangerous, but do you want safety in numbers again?
Go where the sun won't sleep for days.